reduce vulnerability noise by 95% and focus on what matters with Sysdig. Let's dig in. If you feel overloaded with vulnerabilities from container images, then you're not alone. It's common for DevOps teams to spend hours scrolling through hundreds of vulnerabilities, even when just a small fraction pose real risk. So how do you focus on the vulnerabilities that really matter? Sysdig Secure automatically prioritizes vulnerabilities tied to packages exposed at runtime, filtering thousands of overwhelming alerts down to the only critical ones that you should spend your time on. No resources wasted on guesswork. Let's see how Sysdig helps you to find, focus, and fix the vulnerabilities that matter to you. I'm now on Sysdig Secure platform, and I see containers with hundreds of critical and high-severity vulnerabilities. Checking this first one, I already feel overloaded with more vulnerabilities than I can make sense out of it. Only a handful of them offers a real chance of exploitation. So why get overloaded with vulnerabilities that pose no real risk? With Sysdig, you can focus on what matters the most. Just select Risk Spotlight to prioritize vulnerabilities that are tied to packages exposed at runtime, and then filter the ones with exploits available. Here we are with the only vulnerabilities that require immediate action. Now let's see if they have a fix. It's that easy with Sysdig. And this is how you can automatically prioritize vulnerabilities that matter with Sysdig, so your team doesn't drown in noise and can spend more time on what is important. If you want to learn more, visit sysdig.com or request a free trial of our Sysdig Secure DevOps platform. Thanks for watching.